हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इफ यू आर न्यू टू दिस चैनल देन प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल एंड इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो देन डू शेयर विद योर फैमिली एंड फ्रेंड्स। सो द ब्रेकिंग न्यूज हैज बीन कम दैट मोस्ट अवेटेड पेटीएम आईपीओ इज फाइनली कमिंग फ्रॉम 8th टू 10th ऑफ नवंबर। ओके, सो दिस इज द लेटेस्ट न्यूज एंड द प्राइस बैंड विल बी रेंजिंग फ्रॉम 2080 टू 2150 पर शेयर। ओके, Paytm also increases the IPO size to 18,300 crore. Earlier it was 16,600 crore. Okay, so this will be going to the biggest IPO in Indian stock market history. Before this, the Coal India IPO was there, which was approximately 15,000 crore IPO, which came almost 10 year back. Now the Paytm has increased this IPO size because of getting a good response in their roadshows. Okay, so this is basically the main reason why they have increased 2000 crore IPO size. Okay, now the thing is that we have the Paytm IPO dates with us, which is from 8th to 10th November. Okay, so just be ready with your demat accounts, be ready with your money. Okay, happy investing. Thank you so much.